what dictates the company to buy, or what dictates a company to respond technologically? So in terms of product, if the company needs to upgrade their technology when they provide, tingnan ko ba? Nandawa, of course here you cannot see much in Mabuwa because it's a technology, because it is an educational institution. But go to the manufacturing firms. Okay? Can you still see people do manufacturing things using their hands? Nowadays? No more. What do you see nowadays when you go to factories, when you go to your plant visits?
Machineries.
They all upgraded to their machine, to the machines that can produce more. Okay. Sometimes, kasi sinasabi niya kanina, sometimes the company do it in batches. If a company does it in batches, it means maybe their budget is tight, or maybe there is still no need to buy those equipment. But if there is a need for the equipment, they should buy so that they can produce more. Is that what you are saying?
Hello, Mr. Reporter.
Okay. What dictates the technological response? It's normally, what drives the technological response of an organization is normally the production of the goods that they are producing. Okay? Nowadays, you will rarely see firms, manufacturing firms doing the manufacturing by hands. Very seldom. Ano na lang yung mga makita ano dyan? Pag bumili kayo ng Rolex, pag bumili kayo ng Philip Patek, because they are doing it by hands. That's why when you buy them, it costs too much kasi it's, the labor is by hand, not by machines. Okay? Hindi yan, the driving factor is the goods, the service, the product of the company. Okay? Regardless of the batches, na sinasabi niya kami, regardless of the batches, if there is a need to upgrade the technology, then there is a, then they will upgrade. In institutions like Mapua, what dictates the technological upgrade? If the shelf life of the technology they are using is reached. Ano yung example na? Computers. Do you know the shelf life of computers? How many years should pass before they become of zero value? Do you know that? 3 years. Okay? If you own a computer for 3 years, when you try to sell that computer in 3 years, you can just put it away because it's zero value. Okay? When a company uses computer, for 3 years it requires technological upgrade. The parang ganun yung sinasabing technological response. Sometimes it's because there's a need. Pagka yung nakin mo, yung PC mo, is not upgraded, then your people cannot produce more. It still boils down to production. Yan? Okay, last. Siya kaya pa mag-report?
Okay. Tapos na?
Pag-ip ka lang sa harapin! Alam mo kung pinapain!
Unyo!